A small cigar can change the world. I know I've done it frequently at parties where I've won all the guests' attention with my generosity and swapped gentlemanly bearing. A little flattened case is all you need. Breast pocket conversation opener and one of those ciggy lighters that look rather good. You can throw away when empty. Must be declared a great success. My small cigars all vanish within minutes. Excuse me, mine host, that I may visit a nearby tobacconist to replenish my supply of small cigars and make the party swing again. I know my clothes seem shabby and don't fit this Hampstead soiree, where unread copies of Rolling Stone and well-thumbed Playboys decorate the hi-fi stereo record shelves. If you ask me, they're on the way to upper middle-class oblivion. The stupid twits, they roll the road. Only one cigarette between them. My small cigars redundant now in the haze of smoking pleasure. Call it a day, get the hell away, go down the cafe for a cup of real tea. By the tube station, there's a drunk old fool who sells papers in the rush hour. I hand to him 10 small cigars. He smiles, says, son, God bless you. A small cigar has changed his world, my friend. A small cigar has changed the world again. A small cigar. A small cigar. A small cigar.